sorry, but I'm number one.
So are you guys familiar with the name Gunslaya? And if you haven't heard of that name, you're in luck. The type of content that Gunslaya produces is just really bad. Take a look. This content is reminding me of Lankybox. Low effort shorts with loud sounds that can give you a seizure. What has this generation become? There are numerous acts that Gunslaya has done, such as faking her face reveal. And even acted like she was gonna quit Roblox. This is all just some sick way to get attention and views. As I was scrolling through her shorts, she kept mentioning the term Sigma, and with this goofy looking face.
Hey bro, you got a phone call. Hey bro, you got a phone call.
Hey yo!
What really made me pissed off was this dumb short titled
TV Man Beats Skibidi Toilet in Obby,
and it got 48 million views. Now I just wanna say I do not hate Gunslaya. I am sharing my thoughts on the content that she is producing. In all meanings, do not go and harass her. I'm sorry, Gunslaya. Giving up now, yeah, I'm rolling on the floor. Treat me like a bad guy, I know you got it bad, words gotta get in my head.